Listening to the weather forecast, it was very apparent that this was going to be what you could refer to as the perfect storm. We sustained a great deal of damage.
We had sand dunes that were flattened. We had sand in the parking lot. It was quite a lot of destruction.
Assessing and looking at the damage that was done to the facility by Storm Sandy, the walls of the backs of the cabanas are pretty much gone. The cinder blocks came off the back of the walls and went through the bathhouses. In addition to that, we had over 80 mile an hour winds here the day of the storm.
I don't think we have many options, really. We just have to patch it up and rebuild it if another storm comes.
We were required to take a loan from the Small Business Administration. We had wind insurance, but unfortunately, most of the damage that was here was done by water, so we were not covered. We had almost $300,000 worth of damage, and because of the FEMA regulations, we were only allowed to repair up to half of the value of the buildings on an annual basis, or we would have to bring everything up to code, which would mean that these cabanas would have to be raised probably at least 10 feet. So we've tried to stay under that 50% rule, and we've come a long way. We have a fantastic contractor, Jim Hansen. He did a fantastic job designing what should be done to prevent further damage should we ever be hit with another storm like this. The insides of the cabanas were designed in such a way that, as you saw when you were here 2 years ago, they were just totally demolished. And the way they are designed now, the water will flow through and through the bathhouses. We have partitions that are removable in the bathhouses so that it will take the water running through. We did have to rebuild the groin, which is that rock structure that you see going out into the water. That was pretty much demolished. That was put there to help bring sand in to expand the beach, and it also helped with wave reduction. We should not ever have the amount of damage that we had 2 years ago.